Two-Tone Lizard, having escaped from his enclosure and is now resting on a large armrest on the couch. This couch is a large couch, and it wants to get down to explore. But first, it needs to find out how. If we're a human, then it would be easy, but he's a little lizard. Four little legs and one giant body. Sure enough, that slows him down. Now in an uncomfortable position, he is unsure of what to do next. He uses his stomach as a little sliding tool and slides down. This is another reason why so many of these little lizards are mistaken as snakes. It's still cautious. What will happen if his tail comes down? Sure enough, yeah, just go with it. He explores the couch. But he finds that it's just, well, a flat surface, a couch. Not that much to explore. Still good exercise, though. He wants to get down onto the floor. He thinks that will be much more fun. But the only problem is, how do you get down? You're a lizard. And that's a far drop. So he just turns. He goes to the other end where he wants to go back to his enclosure but finds out there's a large drop. He wants to get down there. But how? This footage may be nothing, but he eventually uses his tail to grapple onto the wires. He comes down and explores the surrounding areas. He finds a nice patch of sun where he may need later on. But now it's just where to rest and where's food. He finished his large meal and that'll give him a while. But what about after? A delicacy are snails. Blue tongues love them. But how is he going to find one in this urban area?